ัดต้นเกวนเชียงใหม่Don Quen is the name of tree growing near the present-day SMB home. Wat Intra Wat is named after the abbot, Venerable Kruba In, who built this temple. According to the Thai Yuan inscription on the ceiling inside the SMB home, this temple was where the procession of the Prathasi Jomthong Buddha's relics from Jomthong district to Chiang Mai stopped for 2 to 3 days to allow the local people to come to pay homage.The temple complex consisted of an assembly hall, a cloister, and a pavilion or mondok. The Lanna-style assembly hall is rectangular in plan and has a multi-tier receding roof with 2 breaks in the front and 1 break in the back and a double roof on each side, tiled with flat clay tiles. The pediment is decorated with glass stucco and glass. Other parts of the building such as the crosshairs, flashing, and batteries,are also crafted with various patterns and motifs. The hall has a flat clay tiles roof and is surrounded by cloister on 3 sides, except the front side.The pavilion or mondok with a cross gravel roof is a Lanna-style open hall, tiled with flat clay tiles, probably built 100 to 200 years ago. Today, Wat Ton Kuen is one of the main tourist attractions and a must-visit place of Chiang Mai.